Augusto Sakai won 30-27. Brazilian born, Japanese looks like. Versus, I forgot the other guy's name. It was pretty even, 30-27. It was a split decision. They just kept hitting each other. It's really have the Cain Velasquez look. Got the beer bellies. Hardening stuff, though, some grappling. Pretty slow pace. The two fights before with the ladies and was pretty good. Sakai's gonna have a speech now.